What's up, YouTube? I'm here to show you how to factory reset your Clover Mini. First, you got your home screen, log on, and then a lot of you might start out on this side, scroll over this way all the way to the end to settings, then scroll down to reset. Factory data reset. It'll give you a prompt. Reset device. Put in your password. And erase everything. And there you go. Factory resetting your Clover Mini in under a minute.